President Biden will speak to the country tonight about a counterterrorism operation against al-Qaida in Afghanistan. A senior administration official says the leader of al-Qaida, the top guy, was killed during an operation over the weekend and that there were no civilian casualties. The president is scheduled to speak in the next 90 minutes. You can watch it here on WFAA. Much more on this breaking story ahead on World News Tonight with David Muir.